So, wir haben es hier und heute
For
mit einem
this patient, we are treating the left maxilla with a recession coverage. Here the anatomical situation. We have a profound recession in this area here. If we take the cementary enamel junction as a reference, we have a recession of about 4 to 4.5 millimeters. We start by planning the incision. The idea is to use the CEJ as a reference, and we want to overcompensate. Will be about 1 millimeter coronally to the CEJ in place. The incisions will then go wide to the CEJ and in a curved incision into the vestibule. We are 1 millimeter coronally to the CEJ, perpendicular to the surface. It's very important to keep the distance to the lateral at least 1 millimeter. Same on the contralateral side, 1 millimeter coronally to the CEJ.